I'm gonna try to tag some people, but what happened last time I went live a little bit ago, I had 100 people tagged, and just so you guys know, I have 5,000 friends on here and over that amount of followers on here, and I need to tell you guys, if you're not seeing my lives, it's because Facebook is doing something. There's no question, because I went live a little while ago and it was absolutely unbelievable that when I was live, I was completely private again. It was literally, the lock was on, and this is what they're doing to me. So I don't know what's going on with that, but now I guess I am public, guys, so I hope you can hear me. Excuse me, we're at the mall, and I figured I would just do this in here real quick because we're going to be leaving soon. Guys, if you're watching this for the first time, I'm Francesca Amato with Punished for Protecting, Inc. So please just share this, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel that's attached to this in the description. If you want to get my book, Punished for Protecting, the Injustice System of Family Court, that's also in the link. So I appreciate you guys following me. I'm going to end up having to go over to YouTube more, and I am starting to do TikTok now, because since the censorship here on Facebook, it's just absolutely unbelievable. But anyway, let me just kind of tell you what we're doing. We're planning on doing a Million Mother March. Women, mothers have had enough in the state of New York and in the country. It's been disgusting, and it's been absolutely diabolical. Mothers have had enough. That's the bottom line. It's not going to be guns and bombs that are going to take this country back. It's going to be 65 million pissed off mothers. We're done with what they're doing to our children in this state and in this country. We're done, okay? And I know you all agree with me. So the first rally that we're going to be doing is in Albany, New York, at the Capitol. Please mark the date, October 26th. I'll be probably getting there, I would say probably around noon or 1. People are going to be coming all day, come from all over the state. Hey, come and support us from other states. Come, okay? We're going to be marching and telling them no. We're done. Does everybody hear me? If you hear me, hearts up. Send those hearts up. Send some love. We're done, okay? We need to take the state of New York back. I'm very happy to see the no mandate protests that are happening in New York City. It's despicable. I've been talking to people that are terrified and having this shot put in their arm, and they're literally saying that they felt so sick after. One person said they literally thought they were hallucinating. I talked to somebody yesterday who said they had to take the vaccine. Their arm was in dire pain for 2 weeks, and they said that when they got it, they thought they were tripping. Okay, what's going on? Listen, you guys need to do some research if you haven't already. You need to do some research, okay? Don't get forced to do anything. We got to put our foot down, man. This is enough. But like I said, it's not going to be guns or bombs. It's going to be 65 million mothers that are going to say, stop, enough is enough, okay? And that's why we're meeting in Albany. Now, we have a group of mothers that are exposing Judge Watson in Dutchess County. Listen, there's judges all over this state. There are a group of mothers like us going after McGinty, but all of them, okay? Lori Currier Woods, Greenberg. I can name a list. Sharon Lavallo. I mean, these are one diabolical idiot after another, and we're saying no, mothers, no, no, no. Okay, come together, be there, come with us. We're gonna do the next one on November 1st. Okay, but the first one is October 26th in Albany at the state capitol. Plan on marching, because we're marching 1 million strong, 2 million strong, however many it takes. Just keep come and support us. Even if you're not a mother, you're a father that loves your children and you want to protect women and children. Okay, you're tired of the abusers abusing their power, abusing women, abusing children. We're done. So come and support this endeavor. Get rides, carpool, get in a bus, take a skateboard. My son will teach you how. Do what you gotta do to get there. October 26th, all day at the state capitol. Like I said, I'm gonna arrive around noon, 1 o'clock. Let's march. a march against this madness. And we're going to be wearing, I'm not sure, we're going to let you guys know if we're going to be doing, we're taking a vote. It's either going to be purple or red. Let's all wear the same color, but you can put whatever you want on your t-shirts. I'm going to have Punish for Protecting. I'm going to have Free the Children. I'm going to have Mothers Against McGinty. I'm going to have all kinds of stuff on my t-shirt. Okay, I'm going to, you know, Stop Judicial Tyranny. We're those people. That was another one. We are those people. Meaning, I'm against the mandates. Okay, this is not just about family court. I'm against any of the stuff that thinks that they're going to control our lives. No, absolutely no. This crap's got to stop. Okay, rise up, my friends. Let's show New Yorkers who we are. Okay, let's be the New Yorkers that have the gusto. Okay, because I've had enough. Deborah, let me read what you're saying there. Protecting our special needs kids from probate, conservatorship, fraud, and medical negligence by the horrible medical system. That's right. Reese said she'll find a ride. Guys, I need your support, okay? I need you to share my lives because, like I just said, I was live before, not even an hour ago, and Facebook had me locked. I was private, okay? I was private. If you guys are following me, if you're following me, I'm maxed out on friends. It's impossible to have no views, okay? If you're following me, and then people are like, I didn't see you live, I don't know what's going on. If you're following me, I want you to go back to notifications, shut it off and turn it back on. Hit unfollow and refollow. Maybe it'll jerk it, I don't know, but they have been censoring me. It is ridiculous, okay? And listen, we've got to take this family court down. We've got to take it down. It's affecting everybody. And I've been warning you guys for a long time that this was going to happen, and it's happening in front of you. You're living this nightmare. You're living the nightmare that I've been forewarning you guys about for quite a while. And you didn't think it would touch your families because I was talking about family court. People are talking about CPS. I'm pointing to family court judges, our child traffickers, my friends. And now with the mandates and the forcing and this and that, I mean, go look on my page, like look at the TikTok where it's showing one dead child, teenager or adult or elderly after the other, all three of those, Moderna, Pfizer and Johnson & Johnson. Okay, go read the ingredients. Nothing should be forced into you. Even if it was FDA approved, do you see what the FDA approves to eat and put into your bodies? Wake up, people. The people that like care about their health and are not nuts, okay? They're not ignorant. These are intelligent human beings, all right? So we gotta pull together. We gotta pull together, okay? We have to pull together. Long Island, we're inviting you. New York City, Brooklyn, Queens, Buffalo. All of you, every single part of you, every single part of the New York State. And guys, listen, even if you're not from New York State, join us. Go get your people out and start marching. Mothers Against McGinty, Mothers Against Watson, Mothers Against whatever judge, okay? Mothers Against Medical Tyranny, Mothers Against Mandates, Mothers, Million Mother March, Million Mother March. Get the word out. Million Mother March, October 26th at the New York State Capitol. Okay, we're going to start there on October 26th. Get the word out, and I need your help. I need your help. I need you guys to help me help you. Okay, we've got to do this. We've got to. I am deeply concerned. That's why I've been focusing on New York State for quite a while, as you guys know. I help people all over the country, honey. But New York State, we got to take our state back. People are like, look it. Have you seen New York City? They're filling the streets. They're filling the streets. They're saying no to these damn mandates. Okay, but this is not just about that. We've got to stop this. And let me tell you guys something. There are so many. I've been saying this for so long. There's so many more of us than there are them. It's just that they've got this amount of control. And we can take that as a way to take that control back. There's things I'm going to be telling you up there at Albany on October 26th that I will not say live. But I will tell you guys, there are some secrets that I know. You're going to want to be up there on October 26th to hear what I have to say. And it will not be recorded for the public to hear. You guys are going to want to know. Okay, I know a thing or two. You guys are going to want to be there. Get your butts up there. Get there. Or come downstate if you're north. Just get there. State Capitol, October 26th. I don't care how you get there. Fly, drive, take a bike. Get in a carpool, hop a bus, I don't care, get in a taxi, just be there and tell every mother you know, every woman, listen, women and children need our protection right now, okay? And any men that won't step up to the plate, we need each other, listen, we need each other, okay? We need each other. enough of what's happening to women and children. It's disgusting what's happening in this state and the country to women and children. To women and children, okay? Pay attention, wake up, wake up, wake up. Okay, I'll be reading all your comments, I promise. Spread this like wildfire, spread it, spread it, spread it, because Facebook is messing with me. And I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna join, I joined TikTok. I have a TikTok mom that I'm gonna be doing a live with soon. She's in TikTok jail right now. She has over 1 million views. She's dealing with the same crazy crap, and she's from Texas. So I'm gonna bring her out. I'm not gonna say her name just yet. I'm gonna bring her out and do a live soon, guys, but you need to spread the word. You need to help me spread the word. And like I said, if you follow me, I need you to go back and check the notification, shut it off, turn it back on, or whatever you do, unfollow and follow again, because they are messing with me. They are messing with me, okay? And I have to fight 80 times harder to get the word out to people. I mean, we have meetings and people pack out, okay? So this is social media right now. This is what social media is doing. It's absolutely disgusting. Excuse me. It's absolutely disgusting. Okay. Women and children need our protection. And any men, are you willing to step up to protect women and children? You know, old school, like guys that actually want to be men and protect women and children in the state of New York. It's time to wake up, fellas. It's time to wake up. The Patriots, any of you guys out there, any of you, these good and honorable men, okay, come join us and protect the women and children of the state of New York. Women and children are in a very vulnerable and dangerous place for a long time. And we've had to fight for ourselves and fend for ourselves because men, hello, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. But we want you good guys to come and join us on October 26th up at Albany State Capitol. Thank you guys. Have a really good night.